some more about what happened at the party for Dorothy the dinosaur.
That's me.
It happened on the 3rd of November when Dorothy was turning 5. Dorothy and all the Wiggles friends were in the garden doing the jive. It was a dinosaur birthday party. Everybody's playing party games. Rock on the chomp, through the roses we stomped. The garden will never be the same. There was Captain Feathersaw the pirate, doing his pirate dance. Henry the octopus was there, wearing his eight-legged pants. There was Wag the dog, barking away, doing his party tricks. Henry's underwater big band were there, playing their greatest hits. It was a dinosaur birthday party.